Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to do is I'm going to watch the episode 6 of My Dress Up Darling. So in the previous episode we saw Gojo said to Marin that she was beautiful in that cosplay. Technically she is beautiful. I'm gonna be honest with that. So when Marin heard that, she kinda turned red, blushes, and yeah, I think we know when is that. I mean, she got charmed by him. So technically it's kinda awesome too, and I'm so excited to see this episode, whether what kind of development will they have. I mean, they technically did many things in that previous episode. They went to the cosplay event, and it was very fun after all. So, and also there's also a fan service for that. You know what I mean? Anyway, so I guess let's play this episode. Bye. Yes, this is what we see in the previous episode. Yeah. For real. Oh, they're going to wash the wig. How do they wash the wig anyway in those main cosplayers? Oh. She totally remembered that in the train. And pretty sure the grandpa's getting a misunderstanding. What the? Now that's development. That kind of sound, of course, she's hungry. No, I think you can totally cook at the same time make clothes. This dude can do anything. Yeah. Although sometimes Gojo might be dense. I mean, we saw him fantasizing about her in the previous episode, like episode 3, 2. Who knows when will be the time when these two get together. What if we did? She looks like the girl from the opening. That's the girl. The girl in the rain. Those are. Okay, we see a tree. cosplay costume that they're going to make, probably. The opening is awesome. Going to leave him with her. Who did you let in the house? It's like turning into an horror suspense. Hey, don't open it, don't. With the eyes. Silk is what? You almost turn into a lolicon, Gojo. Wait, what? She's older. Cosplay. Oh, you thought this is a cosplay shop? Oh no, blackmail. Jojo. Oh, she's the girl. What, did he stalk her? I mean, did he stalk him? Oh. She's stalking them. Got a fun girl here. She's very short for our age. I mean, kind of relate to that. Black Lily. Oh. So that's why she's going to cosplay that other one. So that they can be a partner or match. Wait, what? Oh, man. なるほど。なるほど。Kinda like that Japanese word. なるほど。I mean, she doesn't fit to the character. Yep, that's right. She's very small. The character is small and cannot match Kitagawa. There's a lot of tissue. Not yet. You forgot the word yet. I guess that's going to be a long journey for that. Yep, and she loved the idea. Well, I guess you're gonna cosplay that. That was fast. Another great episode. Well, now we suddenly meet or we encounter another character in this series, Juju-sama. I mean the girl that Marin admire, the cosplayer, another cosplayer probably. So we're gonna assume that Marin going to cosplay the other one, Onetama. I forgot the name. So they're going to be like a partner probably. And also though the time in the bathroom, goddamn, that's unexpected, you know. We didn't see that coming. And I thought she was like a middle schooler too. I didn't think that she was older than both of them probably. And yeah, so I guess I'm just going to watch the next episode again tomorrow. So like and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.